need to go in.
Thank you.
Okay.
Georgia, and the Warhawks of Cadet Squadron 40, led by the Squadron Commander.
There he is, Dave.
Sean Lovett,
you see him?
Right Charles here. Florida.
Today's mutiny report,
let's see, in front
by
of the Cadet
Air
Wing.
Force Academy, drum and bugle.
Wait a second, I just
under
saw.
Under the command of Cadet Corps Commander, CNC Adam Kenneth, Deputy Commander, CNC Turner Walls. Executive Officer CNC Andrew First, Ops Officer CNC Mark Rodney.
Okay, they're walking up to
ABC. Drum major, CNC
they're
Force
walking Park. In?
Thank
okay.
Thank you for your
right
attention.
There?
Enjoy this afternoon's
yeah,
game.
Okay.
Go Air Force, beat Army.
I think all of the exchange guys are right with them. You see?
I can't see them, but they're lining up on the...
Yeah, he's the last one.
Far end?
No, he's... Wait a minute, that's not right. There you go. No, that's not him.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise and join us in singing the national anthem as we honor our great nation and our armed forces around the world, performed today by the Cadet Drum and Bugle Corps.
Thank you.
are closest to us?
No. Far end. Okay, there's a prisoner exchange right here. Right here.
Air Force Academy Cadet Wing Commander. Connect
to the start line.
Yeah, I know. Execute the prisoner exchange. And along with the United States Military Academy Cadet First Captain, Lindsay Stanley. These prisoners are currently serving on semester exchange at Army and Air Force and will be returned to their home academy at the end of the day.
Oh, that's so funny. They have numbers on their flight suits.
Oh, do they?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Which side is Jack on? You
on think? The right now. He's walking towards the right.
To our right?
Yes, walking towards our right. He's in front of the Boeing sign right now. Oh, that's so funny.
Welcome home.
Oh, wait, it said something.
The intense military training, rigorous academic
their,
curriculum,
their letter said something on the back. Save us, I think.
To one day become primary plants, to become part of the Air Force team that defends our national streets. It's also important for
you that, the truth.
That we are grateful for your support. We can't do it without you.
If you see him, let me know.
He's right at the base of those steps going up.
Including
he's on the 30-yard line.
Thank you.
Right at the base of those steps going up near the little park.
And of our nation's military men and women. Enjoy today's game. Let's go Falcons.
That's pretty good. Can you line up
as we can?
Don't embarrass him.
Thank you.
point game. With the United States Air Force Academy Aerial Control Team. On behalf of Colonel Joseph Rizzuto, Commander of the 306 Flying Training Group, it is my pleasure to narrate today's flyover. Approaching from the south will be the Lockheed T-33 Shooting Star, an Air Force trainer first built in 1948 at the dawn of the jet age. The T-33 was based here in Colorado Springs until 1975.
Concludes today's game. Air Force defeats Army 42-28. In celebration of today's victory, the Commandant of Cadets and the Wing Commander have authorized an overnight pass for all cadets.
Yeah! That's the best part of it.
That's so cool for those freshmen.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Association graduates would like to congratulate Anthony McCloss, the AOG Offensive Player of the Game. Anthony had 263 yards and three touchdowns today.
Wow.
That's just 12 yards shy of the all-time single-game record set by Chad Hall back in 2007.
Wow.
Congratulations, Anthony McCloss, the AOG Offensive Player of the Game. USAFA Association of Graduates, building a better academy. Fans with today's win, all fans with a ticket stub will receive a free appetizer for your table at the Texas Roadhouse at Monument. Texas Roadhouse, when the Falcons win, you win. And the Falcons scored 42 points today, so the first 42 fans to visit Huhat Mongolian Grill by next Friday will receive a free meal. Thank you for coming to today's game. The Falcons value your support. We hope to see you again November 21st when the Falcons take on the Rebels of UNLV. You can catch the post-game show on Thank you.